just like the rest of his kind. No, my figs in the morning, figs in the evening, maybe a melon or two, but if not, then tree bark will do. Treads along the border, so wild and so free, while Obi and Asha are climbing up a tree. The daylight will burn and mosquitoes will bite, but he will rest inside his nest a bit. In case you haven't noticed, in case you didn't see, this is a song I wrote for you about a chimpanzee. There is no hidden message, there are no silly lies, only a description of a noble savage who died, just like you and I. Don't try to hide. Don't try to hide.